Don't hold down the thing as long as she spokes again. Let go of the button and do it.